What's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel and another FC24 video. It's been a while, apologies for that, but working at the same time and trying to make YouTube videos is kind of hard, but aside from that, by some flipping miracle, I managed to get to rank 6 in FUT Champs. I just missed out on rank 5 by 1 point, but nevertheless, finally got out of rank 8 and 7. Got some banging rewards, an 85 plus, a jumbo rare, or sorry, an ultimate pack, a jumbo rare, two picks of 84 plus players, about 1100-ish XP, nearly 30,000 coins, and the necessary foot champs. So the first player pick gets us delayed, but I'm not sure, maybe it was the most recent update that patched the game in defending that, you know, managed to get to rank 5. But second pick, I'm just gonna take Lukaku, not gonna pop in Kobe in the other SBC. But yeah, do let me know how your guys foot champs turned around this time. I don't think I played foot champs, I think, since either Thunderstruck or the Radioactive promo. I missed out a week in between, but nevertheless, player picks were not too bad, decent amount of fodder. But before we do that, I think I got the necessary XP to get the 85 times 20. Yeah, I did. So let's grab this 82 times 2. And then we shall grab the 83 times 20 from reward 5. Yeah, I mean the 85 plus RTTK trophy. TT pick is gonna be awful anyway, so might as well just get some much needed fodder back into the club to complete the remaining SBCs. A lot of good SBCs you guys can complete as well. So now we're just 400 XP from completing the season with a couple of days left in the week. So enough of the jibber jabber, let's just pop straight into the store and hopefully we get some good team of the group stage players, if not some at least high rated fodder. Alright guys, so we're back in the store. First up is an 82 times 2. Generally these packs have been pretty dead, but we do get Alphonso Davies out of this, which is not too shabby. I think even the 81 times 1 or, you know, pack luck has been a bit nerfed, but in terms of actually grinding towards the packs, they have been good. It's just a pack weight and pack luck has been a bit, I mean, has not been so great this year. 85 plus and Luka Modric. That is the third Luka Modric I've packed in the past 2 days. I just wish it was his 93 Champions League one, but hey, that is tradable. Pop one on the transfer pile and the rest and the other one can just stay in the club. Not too shabby, so maybe what? 15,000 coins from Luka. Next pack is the 50 plus pack. In previous champs rewards, the 50 pack has been better than the jumbo rare, but who's this Swedish lad? It's a center back. Instead. Yeah. Just fodder. Anything else? No. 84, 83. The rest are 83. So the 50k pack has been awful this time around. Hopefully the ultimate k pack proves way better than the jumbo rares. Okay, ultimate pack, we'll save up the 83 times 20 for later. I mean, for the next pack. Okay, that's a special card. Italian striker from Juve. Okay, this has to be a double walkout, right? Ghirelli and who's that? Rickin. Obviously he scored me worth fuck all, but hey, UEFA heroes are in packs. Did not know that. There goes one off the bucket. Is there anyone else in the pack? We get him, a Dybala, Ghirelli, Calhanoglu. That's about for the main guys. How much is he going for? 100k is not, never mind. Just worth 20k, basically discard value. But maybe it is an evolution option that comes up where we can boost the heroes or UFO heroes, save him till then. And yeah, just a bunch of 83s. Nothing else special. So in terms of actually getting 100k from this, you might not probably get there. I'm saying 50k at the max. But anyways, we've got the 83 times 20. Hopefully this juicer gives us some much needed fodder or a team to the group stage. Come on, Mbappe. And Jesus, gold rare. Joshua Kimmich in it. A bit of Joshua Kimmich, 88 rated, ain't too bad. It's another double walkout with Bruno Fernandes. So two double walkouts in a row. I ain't complaining. So that's 288s. Sorry, 288s in the same pack, and then 87 and then 86. It's not too bad in terms of value, even though they're not both the coins. Pretty impressed. I mean, 288s, 388s, in fact. Another Barcelona lassie. And then who was that? Parejo, another 86. And an 85 is a dupe. And a couple of 84s. Not too bad, I'm pretty impressed. Kind of worth the grind, but not worth the grind at the same time. You know what I mean, guys? But that's it for this short video. Don't forget to like, comment, and most importantly, sub to the channel. Let me know how you guys records are going, how your champs are going, and what you guys in your records in the comments. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.